and I have a tendency to talk a lot, but since it's John's last time here, I decided I actually wanted to do something, to create something other than me talking. And after 30 years of manufacturing synthesizers, I still can't play a keyboard worth a damn. So, but I can squeak out something on one of these things. And I know it's ridiculous bringing an acoustic guitar to a synth meeting, but I wanted to have John something that he can leave and laugh about. So I'm going to play that thing. And I just brought this little modular. It's a two-cabinet Mattson mini modular. And I've been telling people the only other appendage that's worth anything on my body is my feet, so I'm going to bring it into accompany me with this. And this kind of came about, I introduced the Handycon last October, which I built this little prototype, but I just passed it around. I didn't have it connected to anything. But basically, it's just a little five-fingered controller, process CVs, audio, or whatever. But I got that hooked up, but Jason was here last October. By the way, this is Jason Stiles, he's a bass player. And he says, I want to learn this stuff. So he started coming over and he built this entire system and designed it. It's this floor model you see here. And we have 7M audio pedals in there that you can use for processing CVs or audio or whatever. And I'm going, hey, my feet work too. So I kind of slapped these things together out of plywood and spray painted them black so I could at least join in on the fun. So. Anyway, we're going to squeak out a guitar and bass tune, and with any luck, this stuff's still in tune, and it'll come in and cover up whatever we're doing. So, hope you enjoy it. And John, wherever you went, Mr. Marshall, raise your hand. Because I don't want to talk forever, I'm playing this tune for you. Oh, and for... For any of you that know anything about like classical music, I didn't know what I wanted to do. I have the sequencer I'm building, and I'm sitting there going, oh man, next October, man, I'm going to have this done. I'm going to have this super demo. And then John says, oh, I'm retired. I'm leaving early. We're going to get together in July. And, oh crap. So we threw this together real quick, and I was trying to figure out what to do that I could do quick. I was watching this movie and I heard this little classical thing in the background. I said, man, I learned that 40 years ago. I couldn't find my music lesson books from 40 years ago, so I don't know what it's called. We're calling it an etude. I don't know what it is. I only remembered one line, so we're bastardizing the hell out of it. So if anybody recognizes the main theme, let us know what we're playing. So we'll give this a shot. Jason starts. Thank you.
Thank you.